Bertram.
I'm Jordan Treva.
And I'm Carla McCormick.
BGTV is back, bigger, and better than ever.
Congratulations on making it to your fourth week of school. There is only 34 more weeks of school left. Not like I'm counting or anything.
With all the excitement of kicking off the year, let us take a moment to remember the most tragic event in American history that happened 11 years ago tomorrow.
On this day, 3,000 lives were lost and millions of families were affected.
Please stand for the prayer and the pledge. Remember that we're in God's holy presence. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Dear Lord, we know you're with us 11 years ago in New York, Washington, D.C., and Shanksville. You held out your arms and opened the gates of heaven to thousands of good people who left behind so many that they loved. Lord, heal those spirits who were broken and crushed on that day. May they come to experience your presence and know your peace. Thank you for all those heroes who gave so much on that day. Help us remember their courage and to follow their example. Help us too to remember their spirit that united our country and indeed the whole world at that time. And give us the grace to always try to focus on which unites us as opposed to which divides us. We pray that you, Lord, will help us go on living with truth, firm in our hope of our salvation. May we live for you and by doing so be an example for our friends, our family, and the rest of the world. Glory be to God in all things. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
And now for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Gorman, are you ready for the best year ever? Because BGTV is coming at you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Bishop Gorman, I'm Kellie Stewart.
And I'm Summer Minden.
And this is BGTV. Hey Gorman, don't you love a steady diet of khakis, polos, and sweater vests? Well, our stylish and well-fitting uniforms might never have been possible had it not been for this date in 1846 when the sewing machine was patented. Thank goodness for that.
It's Monday, September 10th, 2012, and welcome to BGTV season premiere. You'll see some brand new faces on the show, like mine, and some very familiar ones, like Kellie's. Now, about those sweater vests. We have some heartbreaking news. Although there is an all-school mass this Friday, you will not, I repeat, will not have to wear them. Instead, we're able to stick to our usual spirit wear Fridays.
It's that time of year again, homecoming, and here at BGTV, we are proud to have this exclusive scoop on this year's theme. Summer, drumroll please. So Gales, year 2012, homecoming dance theme is James Bond, Casino Royale. Tickets go on sale next week. $75 for couples and $45 for single.
And it wouldn't be homecoming without a knockdown, drag-em-out game of Powder Puff Football. Registration will be held at all lunches next Monday through Wednesday. The registration packet is available on the Edline or Bishop Gorman website. Hope to see all of our Lady Gales on the field.
If you play the spoons, the bongos, or even the oboe, the worship choir needs you. Rehearsal is today after school in the theater. And if you sing or play any instrument, you're welcome to join.
This Wednesday, the day after tomorrow, is our first in-service day. Classes end at 11:30. Please plan your ride accordingly.
Hola, todos estamos mal aliente babunes. I'm really not quite sure what that means, but if you understood it, you're probably in the Spanish National Honor Society. The first meeting of the year is this Thursday, immediately after school in room 107.
Also, if you're a Spanish student and you'd like the opportunity to figure out what Kellie just said, the World Language Department is sponsoring a trip to Spain next summer. An informational meeting is being held Thursday in Ms. Stevenson's room 109.
Are you a best buddy to somebody? I just rhymed. All members of Best Buddies, a meeting is being held today in room 300.
All freshmen and sophomores, Quest 52 is being held on September 25th and 26th. The cost is $65 and spots are filling up quickly. Applications are available in the chapel lobby, and if you have any questions, feel free to see Ms. Martinez in campus ministry.
Any former students, faculty, or staff who have attended a previous Kairos retreat, our first Kairos fourth night is tonight at 6 p.m. in the chapel.
So, do you think you can dance? The Bishop Gorman High School Dance Team is a new club on campus. All students are welcome to sign up. Auditions will take place on Wednesday, September 26th and Friday, September 28th from 2:30 to 5:30 p.m. For more information on how to sign up, please see Ms. Acora in room 204.
Well, our 2012 sports teams are off to a great start, and nobody knows that better than our own Terrence Chambers. Welcome to the show, TC.
Good morning, guys. I'm feeling good. You're feeling good. It's a good day. Speaking of good, your ladies' tennis team has had three matches this season, coming up on the winning end of all of them. In the first two matches, the girls came up and rolled Valley opponents 6-0. In the third game, the girls defeated Desert Oasis. Thursday after school, we better see you in the gym because it's going down. Your ladies' girls volleyball team will spike off against California Powerhouse Modern Day High School from this Friday. Our men's soccer team will be playing against the alumni. Come out and have a great time and enjoy the show as they face on against the alumni. Our cross country team will be leaving Vegas this Friday and heading to Woodridge, California for a big meet. Wish them luck as they take on some of the top teams in California. And finally, coming off of a huge bye week and a win on the islands, oh God. The Gorman football team will face off against the number 14th ranked team in the nation, Bergen Catholic. Come out to Fertitta Field and support them. That's all for sports this week. I'm Terrence Chambers, and see you later.
Thanks, Terrence. On that note, please remember that our first Mite Box question is tomorrow. So do what's right and give to the mite. Until then, I'm Kellie Stewart.
I'm Summer Minden.
And this is BGTV.
From the mountains to the prairie.